Children don't like it when you make them ashamed in public. I ask one small pikin, can you give me a sentence with is? I-S, is. The pikin don't know what to talk. Now you look everybody. Is. Is kaba. Is collaborator. Is collaborator. Is kaba. Children, I don't like it when you embarrass them in here. I was teaching them on how to be an entrepreneur, not to depend on salary. Because what you came for today is very important too. It's very good to buy anything from estate people, let me tell you. My brother bought land from Monile. We carry goats, go church, go do Thanksgiving. Now 2 years later, now my brother don't say the land where they sell for an roundabout. Not a joke, oh, Agbara. When my brother won't go show me the land, most of the pass for the roundabout. They carry the case, go court. They ask my brother, who sell land for you? Say, the man, the guy didn't jam you. When my brother carry case, go court, the guy don't yellow. So the judge said, my brother no get evidence. Say the culprit. I attended one of the worst primary schools in Lagos, but I'm so happy I taught myself good English. Some of you put your children in good school. When you see them, when they do debate. Nothing they make parents happy, like when you go to school, you're picking they do debate. Good morning, honorable moderators, honorable panel of judges, co-debaters of my fellow audience. I'm here to support the motion which says, in a sweet, you need just school fees. 500,000, picking with they 3 years old. And it will make me pay 500,000 for picking with they 3 years old. From that time, before you reach 10 years, you're supposed to speak German, French. Teacher, enter class. It's time for revision. I need to get revision so that I'll know how you perfect your exams. Now I ask the first boy. Hey, Buka, stand up. When we breathe out carbon dioxide, what do we breathe in? Hey, Buka, confused. When we breathe out carbon dioxide, outside, we breathe in carbon dioxide inside. Are you okay? Come on, lie down. Now I call another boy. You stand up. You, look at me, stand up. Who broke the wall of Jericho? You get the question where they go ask, if you know this school, when the teacher is confused. Who broke the wall of Jericho? The boy starts in the shape. Teacher, I swear to God, the day where they break them, I don't come to school. I said, Chukwu, they are here, I'm school, they are here, but I broke the wall of Jericho.
Put your hand.
I don't do 2 minutes. I think on later, no come for me. And teacher, call the other girl. You stand up. Chioma, stand up. If a baby duck is called a duckling, what is a baby hen called? Helen. We then frustrate the teacher back to back. Teacher say, come on, lie down. You call another small girl. You looking at me, Sandra, stand up. What is a baby lizard called? A baby lizard is called lizard baby. Teacher, don't be there again. This I've been teaching you for 4 years. You're making me feel like, as if I don't know my job, right? And your exam is next week. Okay, from the back, the worst mistake. Not say people who don't know book, not back the day. We know ourselves. When you do 3 times 1, 3, they go wait when you do 3 times 7. They'll give you 10 an auto. 3 times 7, Teacher, go call one worry boy. You looking at me. Look at my stand up. 6 raised to power 2. Explain. No say those ones, they say I'm like word, like action. 6 raised power for 2. Teacher, I know go work, and I try that bill. Teacher say how? He said 6 big, 2 small. If 6 raised power for 2, 2 don't die in that one. Teacher, don't be there again. She said she won't resign. Then go headmaster. Headmaster say, I will ask you only one question. If you can't give me a good answer, I will expel all of you. Who can tell me geography, the tallest mountain in the world? Everybody quiet.
Whenever I go there now, I want to know. You don't go.
One boy just raised his hand. And the school I attended, when you just raise your hand like this and nobody's raising their hand, they feel you know it. Our teacher, they are so anxious to give it to flog everybody first. As the boy raised his hand, I know the name of the tallest mountain. Headmaster say, I'm so disappointed in all of you. Only one intelligent person. You represent us in debate. Come on! Take this game, flog them 5-5. After you flog them, tell them the name of the tallest mountain. Wait for answer. The boy flogged the whole class. Teacher said, tell them, I don't pity you. You are now only one person to frustrate you with wisdom in your class. Tell them, my brother. And then what I did? Then the boy looked the whole class. Everybody, open your ear. I'm not going to say it 2 times. I am working with time. The name of the tallest mountain in the world is called Mountain of Fire. Allow me to.
Christ.